It's really easy to lose track when you're trying to eat healthy, when you're trying to train well, and you're trying to train good and be healthy and, just live an overall healthy and fit lifestyle. There's definitely struggles along the way.
I walked into Moe's and I told him, "Let me get the chicken stack, baby. Put some chicken on there, some brown rice, some black beans. Give me some nachos." And I told him, I said, "Don't forget the extra queso. You gotta put that extra queso on there, especially if you're going heavy on your cheat day, man." But anyway, I'm gonna enjoy this last cheat meal. You see it. That's a Moe's stack, baby. Chicken stack. I'm gonna enjoy this. So good. I'm gonna choke on this shit. It's so good.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat.
You're the man, baby. You are the man! You, buddy, you're the fucking man, bro. Get out and kill the day today, man. Because you, my friend, are the man!
Woo!
Alright, so today is day one of Mission Shred. Let my dog out real quick. I got my first, my morning shake right here. I made my shake. I'm about to make my eggs right now. And some oatmeal, and then I'm gonna head to work, man, get work started. So here we go, first day of Mission Shred, man. 12 weeks. First day, baby. Starting a vlog and shit.
Yeah, you are?
Yeah, today.
Hey, shit, it's about time.
First day of Mission Shred. Look
What's
who
up,
it
buddy?
Is.
Look at you and your official little tripod there.
It's not official. This was the Target one I bought when I
is
first
it?
Got my camera.
Well, it looks official. You look cool.
Do I?
You do.
I don't think it's a tripod, though.
No?
I think it's just me, man.
No, I think it's the tripod.
It's day one, baby.
Day one. Day one cardio. I'm not messing around. The only thing that I haven't done yet is right now I'm just guessing on my nutrition because I haven't done my body fat yet.
Yeah.
182.
That's down from the last time I weighed myself at 187, which was...
That's a big difference, dude.
5 pounds.
Do you have a scale at home?
Huh?
Do you have a scale at home?
I don't. I'll get one though.
Take that one then.
What's the scale anyway? It's got my name on it anyway. So.
It does.
I might as well.
It does.
It's like, it's fate, bro, so I might as well just take it,
is,
with me.
It is fate right there. Look at that.
Taylor.
It's meant for you.
Yes, sir.
Literally got your name written all over it. Yeah, we'll recalculate yours today, too.
Okay.
So we'll do both of them today.
Okay.
And, so yeah, I didn't want to postpone getting started, so I just took a guess. I mean, I have a rough idea of where my calories and macros need to be on a moderate carb day. So, yeah, that's today.
Just got my scale. So when I got the news on November 28th that James was going to go to the Arnold, I wasn't surprised, man. He needed something to push himself. He's been helping me and Kirby the last couple months, you know, get Kirby in shape and stuff like that. And I've joined along for that ride. And so far, it's been awesome. I've lost over 18 pounds. Anyway, James has been looking for something to push himself too, so I give him mad credit, man, because he's made a big decision to go ahead and join in the amateur division at the Arnold this year, 2017. So that's big, man, and I'm happy for him. So I'm gonna, you know, be there to help push him along through the workouts, just like he's been helping me push myself. He knows a lot. I can't teach him anything, but I can definitely be there along the way to give him a little bit of motivation.
This is day one, buddy.
The face is making him probably make the...
Is it, do you have an
Yeah.
Come out here and take pictures of them.
Well, if they're starting today, Mike's starting today.
Oh, is he?
Right, Mike?
Yes, sir.
What is today?
Today's December 1st, man. The first day of Mission Shred.
Dude, you've already lost a lot of weight, man.
Am I 182? 182
Do you
and
remember
a half,
how big
bro.
His belly was before?
He was good.
Give it a grab.
Oh, man, I can't grab it as much as I used to before, man. I used to have a whole roll right here. It used to fit all in my hand, clump up in my hand. Not no more. Slowly going away. December 1st, first day, baby.
Look at that.
First day.
Bam! That's right, bitch. So I'm just mixing up some BCA so we can get in there in the gym and knock it out. It's 5 o'clock. Everybody going home. We going into the gym. Get that workout in, boy. Shreds.
Six pack
you.
Is that the theme song?
That's my new.
I like it. Is that the jingle?
That's the new jingle, man.
Is it? Or, did you work on that?
Nah, that was okay. Just kind of fresh off the top, man.
Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me.
Before I came up in the game, nobody showed me love. They see me in the club and used to treat me like a scrub. They wouldn't holler cause my dollars wasn't swollen up. I bet they changed their mind when them 80 balls come rolling up. They see that I'm a star, now they wanna sit in my car. Now they wanna count my G's, roll with me in candy car. Now they used to love to diss me, now they rush to hug and kiss me now. They telling all their friends when I leave how they miss me now. 281-330-8004, hit my Jones up on the low.
It's 5 o'clock. Still haven't got my cardio or my workout, man. I gotta go pick up my daughter right now. Maybe find a babysitter for an hour or so and get to the gym because I really need to get that cardio in and I really need to hit chest today. So, yeah, that's what it is, man. So.
The reason I really wanted to start this journey onto fitness was not just to get a six pack or to look good or to slim down or anything like that, although that is a plus. I ultimately just wanted to change my life and my lifestyle. Like, I was getting too comfortable how I was living. You can even call it lazy. My house was messy all the time, which, like, it would just stay like that. I would never get motivated to do anything. And so I just want to, like, change my life, change the way I live, change the way I think. Change the way I eat. I haven't felt healthy and I haven't felt right. So yeah, I wanted to change not only that but my life. And also one of the major key reasons I wanted to, you know, be healthy and all that stuff, because I want to live long for my daughter, man. I love my daughter to death, man. I'm proud to be a good father. I pride myself on being a good father. So with that comes, you know, being an example. I want to be a good example for her, so I want to show her how to eat right. I want to show her that daddy's into fitness and into keeping himself clean and you know, keeping himself healthy. I want her to see that in her daddy, and I want her, you know, to always know that I'll be there for her and that I can always do things for her. I don't want to be sick or laid up in the bed to where I won't be able to do anything for her. Ultimately, not only for me, but for my daughter too, I want to live a better life. So that's another reason I'm starting this journey.
You see it. We out here walking, getting that cardio in. Got my daughter with me back there. Say hi, boo. Are the nitrous boosters ready to go?
It's not only going to be 12 weeks. I mean, yeah, I'm going to be vlogging the next 12 weeks and it's Mission to Shred and all that. But it's not a 12-week transformation for me. It's going to be a life transformation. So I want to be successful in life and I want to be a successful father. I want to be a successful person, you know. So with that comes, you know, patience and also commitment. Commitment to yourself, commitment to your body, commitment to your health. So yeah, we gonna get this though. I'm gonna get this.
So I need you to be my camera girl, all right?
Gross. Port of Miami, Port of McKinney. Ain't got nothing to lose. This is Port of McKinney. I'm in traffic for fun. Only traffic for fun. All I see was the struggle. It's like I'm trapped in the sun. It's no badly paid. No water, we barely paid. It better be better days on the way. That's on my dad's way. I'm pushing it hard. I'm pushing it south. If he pushing the line, he pushing for hours. I waited and waited. I done ran out of patience. They hated and hated, left them slow dancing and sitting fresh in my white tee. Mac 11, swear to God, I bought my first block, broke it down and tore the block apart. I push and I push, I ride and I ride, trying to survive on 95.
I'm heading over to a Knicks house to do a HIIT workout live on Facebook, so stay tuned because we're going to get that HIIT workout in and it's going to be killer. If you don't follow a Nick, go follow her, man. She definitely got some nice live HIIT workouts on Facebook that you can do right at home. A Nick Naylor, N-A-Y-L-E-R on Facebook. Go check her out because she does awesome HIIT workouts.
This guy's dragging the tire out. I can't even imagine the evil things a Nick has planned to do with that tire.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah, I think she's about to beat on him.
Yeah, that tire's gonna get moved around by Mike. Oh yeah, he's mad.
See, look, she'll do her little crossover. <And he's> Hey, what happened to the push-ups?
Do I have to spell it out in crayon?
Yeah, you do.
Push-ups. Whatever happened to him doing push-ups when he messes up?
Open up that door.
Oh, push-ups.
I was trying to tell
her. He wasn't trying to tell her.
No, he wasn't trying to tell her at all.
He was definitely not trying to tell her.
Oh, he's out there doing them already.
I got you, bud. I got you.
Ooh. Oh man, that is funny. Woo! She's just going like it's nothing, and this is a warm up.
She jump ropes a lot, as you can tell. Just in case you can figure it out.
Oh yeah, he's getting destroyed. I'm gonna go out there real quick and see if I can capture any mic noises. Yeah, try to motivate him.
Give him a little motivation.
And try to hear his noises.
Feet like this.
You got this, Mike. Come on, bro.
Come on!
Embrace the burn, bro.
Keep it at the top and pulse it. Two more. One, two. Go back. Good job.
Good job, bro.
Come on, give me five more. You're done.
You want that six pack, right, bro? Come on. You got these.
Two more, Mike. Last one.
She as she laughs. She's laughing.
I have a big hair in my
mouth. Can't fucking move, man.
Does it hurt, bro?
What's up, Kirby? This is what it takes, man.
You want that six pack, right?
They
want
to know what it takes.
You want that six pack, right?
This is what it takes, folk. Nice hit, cardio, push yourself. Even when it hurts and you want to die. I really want to roll over into this pool right now.
Go for it.
But
do it. I dare you to jump in.
Do it.
I mean, I would, but.
All right.
I got shit to all do right. today, man.
So mission accomplished.
Oh, man.
Mike got you. Boxing him.
That's what it's about, though, man.
And his,
stay consistent.
His core workout.
Damn, you actually stink right now, dude.
Yeah, you do.
you do, bro. I stink right now, bro. I feel bad for you.
Yeah, you should.
Am I recorded?
Yeah, you're recorded.
So after I finished the HIIT workout with the Nick, which by the way was brutal, they're always brutal, man. I'm keeping up a little better now, but they're always intense. So, but yeah, after I was finished with that workout with the Nick, I walked inside and James helped me out getting my body fat measurements and all that, so we can find out my lean body mass, and we took my weight, we did all that stuff.
Wow, this is some fancy underwear.
I just got those.
I know your leg is all clammy and sticky
man,
right now.
Gross.
Damn, this is love right here.
This is
I
love.
Want
this
you
is
to know.
This is brother shit. This is family shit right here, man.
He took the 3-point test, solid which is right here, the man. Chest, the ab, and the thigh. So yeah, we did that, and we have our starting point for the next 12 weeks, so you're about to see a transformation. So definitely keep watching the series every week, because it's only going to get better and better, man. We're going to have a lot of adventure on the way too, so.
Hey, you're a solid dude, bro. 100% a solid fucking dude right there, man.
Big things soon come, man. Believe that.